This is snapped in half, and it's dent here. Hey, hello everyone, and welcome to this video. I'm very happy having you here today. In this video, I'm going to try and restore this Nokia C7. This is how I bought it, completely effed up. It's cracked here, well, it's snapped here, and the touchscreen has the flex, its cable should be here. See, it's snapped, it's missing. I already had one of those, and even though I changed the touchscreen, it still wouldn't work, and I'm guessing that would be a main board problem. I'm hoping it's not the case with this one, because I really want a C7 in my collection. So let's begin. By the way, this is glass. It's missing the screws. All right, that's not a good sign. I'm guessing somebody already tampered or tried to tamper with it. Honestly, don't know what to believe, but whatever. There we go. This wasn't a good place because you have to go from the top to the bottom like this, slide it in and then close it down. Simple as that. Pretty thick. This thing is sticked here. This was very hard to take off. The glue, the adhesive that's used here, it's very strong. And I recommend if you have this type of phone and want to disassemble it, to use a heat blower or just your simple hair dryer to heat it up. I didn't do that, I just used brute force and slowly. There we have it. This is just the buttons, the frame, and the earpiece. All right, and it's dent here. Oh, but they dented, no joke. Whoever had this phone. Disc, disc. Here's the display. I afforded to use brute force because, well, I have spare parts, you know. The 3.5mm jack. Here's the other. Well, this is snapped in half. Well, the whole body shell is snapped. So, yeah, this was expected. Oh my god, it's cracking in my hands. What the frick? This was the antenna, folks. My god. I need to check the one that I have for parts. Maybe it has them. Did not expect that. Well, always expect the unexpected. The main board with the camera module. Can't say that I'm happy with what I'm seeing, but all right. I just have to test the touch screen. Okay, let's try it out. Let's see what happens, shall we? I'm so hoping that the touch screen works. Ooh, nice color LEDs. The touchscreen works! Oh boy, so happy, let's see. Yep, it works. Then we can get back with the restoration. Alright, time to take the other parts from here. And there we have the SIM card tray. There is this thing. Oh, how sweet, you don't want to get out nicely. Oh, too bad. And yet here you are, bitch. Oh my god, it would catch fire. Okay. My god, the smell is horrible. Oh, okay. I don't know what's in this. What is this, an NFC? Because if I bend it like this, it looks shattered. But it's okay. Nothing else left to take from this one. If I had a heat gun, I would just heat it up and it would unpeel. But I liked it the most violent way. So yeah, I'm a sick bastard. So I'll get to cleaning. I will look for the other phone that I have for parts. Maybe I'll find a good antenna. And be right back after I clean it to assemble it. Well, enjoy the break and I'll be right back. Also, while you're waiting for me to come back to reassemble it, have you considered subscribing? Hit that thumbs up, destroy that subscribe button, and the bell, of course. Come on, I know you can do it. Thank you. Well, now that I've cleaned it, before I get to the new body shell, unfortunately my antenna has missing cables. And yeah, I'll take this one from the snapped one and make one out of two. Yay. Somewhat saved it. If you don't know what you're doing, don't try what I just did. Because I also burned myself a little. Well, I sticked it. And letting it dry for a while. Here is the new body shell. this phone involves a lot of sticking. Oh yeah, it's all coming together. Yeah, so it's the button first, then the rest. Should be dry enough. Good, it's in place. Okay, getting there. Well, there we have it. Start it up, see what I did. Alright, resetted it. Now let's see. Simbi Anana, that's the first one. $445, yikes. The camera works. The slide works just as well. Yeah, so this was my restoration video of the Nokia C7, which I'm going to proudly put in my collection. And thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video, where who knows what phone I might do. Well, I wish you a very awesome day, just like yourselves. Bye bye.